freelancer. I see you're not one for briefings.
Time to learn on the go.
I thought you there. Name's Sev. Professor's assigned me to counter scar activity around Fort Tarsus.
Since when does Corvus care about scars?
Since he started making acidic weapons to attack supply caravans.
That's a good reason.
We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want you to find that out. We've got to stop to it.
Something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, you'll need to silence the relic.
Thank you.
dropping. You're halfway there.
Like the scars were bringing eggs to the relic.
The eggs were filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theories to the test. Relics up ahead.
This one's a lot more crowded.
Look, eggs everywhere. Your theory's got legs.
I'll pat myself on the back after I've dealt with the scars.
It came from below.
Of course it did.
Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source...
The scars will come back and keep making weapons. Faye, find me a way underground.
Already done.
Look extra powerful.
closed, and there's nodes everywhere.
Give it a minute, it should work itself out.
Should.
Energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center, any interference will cause the energy to spike again.
Started. dark in here.
Throw down a flare. It'll help.
You freelancers have tools for everything.
Back into the deep.
To cut the link, right?
Highly.
Damn it.
Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
You have to show up for that to help. forget that thing.
I'm gonna go with 8.
1 for each of the tyrant's legs.
No more scorpion talk, please.